The man in charge is Chief Isaac, and he explains how in the 1940s, a god appeared on Tana in the form of an American soldier named John Frum. The god told them that if they rejected Christian missionaries and stayed true to old customs, they would be rewarded with boatloads of American cargo. Well, then came World War II, and boatloads of American cargo. Prophecy fulfilled, they thought. And to this day, the U.S. flag is a religious symbol for this so-called cargo cult.
So the volcano speaks to you?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Wow. You have to be ready.
And they believe John Frum lives inside the volcano with their ancestors. In fact, Chief Isaac warns that if our hearts are not pure, climbing the volcano could bring danger and pain. Well, here goes nothing.